this woman's business.
More enemies! I'll keep them occupied!
Enemy reinforcements!
Everything's ready. Now, use the arc and let them have it at the corresponding arc. You won't be able to fuse them.
Okay, everything's ready. Now, corresponding arms. You won't be able to fuse them.
Butterfly blade, crush ya!
I'll keep the enemies on me. Senna, love to see it.
I'll keep up the attack.
Smooth as always, Noah.
Undercover!
Power
slash! Overfall!
Go!
Airbag! Hey, Tiger!
I felt a lot more nimble there, like the way you usually fight.
It looked like second nature to you. It was crazy.
You should have seen yourself.
I think I could have thrashed you with a little more practice.
You know, it's totally bananas. Ouroboros is bonkers powerful.
Right?
Ah! The gauge for the locked icon has filled right up. Same here.
So logically, if we gain enough experience by fighting together, we will become able to use each other's classes.
That seems to be it.
As much as I'd like to experiment.
Yeah, I guess we shouldn't stay in one place for too long.
Right.
Well, better get ourselves down south.
This Ouroboros power, we need to learn how to use it most effectively.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Hold it a moment. I have a proposal as to our next route.
Okay, shoot.
I'll send you the map data. Broadly speaking, it's either east or west. I would suggest we go west.
Why is that?
The area to the west is under Agnes's control. There is a certain degree of risk, as they'll have deployed a number of units. But it's the quickest way to get south.
What about the east route?
No man's land. None of the colonies have laid claim to it, as of yet. However, we'd suffer a significant time loss.
Time versus risk.
Wait a sec. We're gonna stir up the skeeter nest.
I only said there was a degree of risk. Really, it's not so bad.
But Agnian troops are deployed there, yeah?
Yes.
And we're still gonna go?
All I said is that it would be more efficient.
Efficient?
Well, maybe we do need to be more efficient. Faster is better. We don't want to be dragging our heels forever, right?
Hey, I just have to ask.
Are you trying to push some agenda?
What? No, certainly not.
But you admit the east route is the safer option. That's just strange. Why wouldn't you pick the safe way?
Because time is of the...
Look, there you go again.
That's not all, though. It's all wasteland to the east. The heat. It'll be unbearable.
Yeah, you're gonna melt in the sun.
I'm fine with your choice, but we need to think about everyone's safety.
Noah, what's your take?
Me? I think I'd rather take the safe route. As for the heat, we can probably figure something out.
There, 4-2.
Tyon, Senna. Please.
Fine then, if you absolutely insist.
Then it's settled. Come on, cheer up, guys. We're out of here.
Another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
This is the route you wanted us to take, right, Kaya?
Shall we deal with this? I'll deal with you all at once!
Ugh, I'm starting to sweat already.
Seriously? We only just got here.
spellbound.
Shall we deal with this?
Send them off. We've been spotted.
Innit? It's sweltering.
Whoa, visitor!
Huh? This is new.
Together now, Mimi. I'll drag you along myself if I have to.
I mean, I get that it's hot, but really? Whether we're talking food or weather, Mio does not take to heat. I knew this would happen.
Heat's never bothered you, has it, Lance?
Nope. I'm made of sterner stuff.
Honestly, I'm starting to feel a little worn out. A spot to rest would be nice about now.
Hey, look! There! Mimi, look! It's water! There's an oasis!
Water?
Yeah, water!
Water!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!
Oh, come on. Talk about overreacting. We should be thankful they're back in high spirits.
Let's just hope it's not a mirage.
Are you all right?
I just got a glimpse of hope.
Guess I can hold on a while longer.
Come on, it's just a little further to the oasis. Keep it together.
Nice and cool.
Thank the clock.
All right, then. My turn.
You too.
Don't happen every day. Soaking wet anyway. What difference does it make?
The difference is you're an asshole. What's nothing difference? Oh, I've got war in my ears now.
Staying here, are you?
I've got something to take care of. I'll send it to you now.
A map.
From the survey branch. Annihilation events occur frequently here.
Annihilation events? You mean...
Look. It happens here too. Given our route, we should take the safest way possible.
Very cautious of you.
It's my duty to be.
Thank you.
Sure.
Let's use this spot to rest.
Manana's battle soup, eh? Sounds yum.
I've been feeling really pumped for the past while.
Must be thanks to Manana's cooking. I always knew it was something special.
Scratch that. Scratch that. Scratch that.
You might want to hang back. Go!
Crash out!
for them.
Thanks. For the support. Come back.
Butterfly blade. White slash!
Knock it off!
Airbag!
Overfall!
Air thrust!
Butterfly blade!
I'll keep the enemies on me!
Senna! Let me see it!
Crush out!
My ultimate screen!
Looking good.
Hold on for a little longer. Man, pop!
Hammerhead!
Great!
A load of this!
Great slap! Extra!
Dire!
You might want to hang back.
Go!
Myopic spree!
Hammerhead!
How's that? Eat it! Giant swing!
Gemini! Run!
Crash out!
White
slap!
I can help you.
Butterfly blade!
Quit being an idiot and stay back. If that must be the flex.
Hammerhead! All right, keep them coming.
You're on fire, lad.
Efficient healing is also crucial.
Time to get crushed.
Yeah. Extra!
This is looking good.
Focus on the face. Everybody lay it. Okay, you can
get in the groove.
Time to get cracking.
Do what anybody lay into that one.
Gotcha.
Pressure
drop. Hammerhead. Knock it.
Okay.
I can still get you.
Hold on just a little longer.
Hey, just do your own thing. Smash him with your fan!
I can help you!
Hammerhead!
Crash out!
Don't
die! I'm good at this whole healing business!
Thanks!
Overfall!
Healing ring! I can help you.
Efficient healing is also crucial.
Time to get cracked.
I'm going to go back to this business.
Ever the paragon here.
Overclock! Back
out!
Mad fuck!
Gemini, run!
Big impact!
Overclock! Crash out!
Butterfly blade!
Go!
Just do everybody lay into that line.
Wait!
I can help you.
Overfall!
Repeat!
Gemini!
Run!
They're sparking me yet.
Now's your chance. This'll keep me going. Overclock! Overclock! Overfall!
Airbag!
Hammerhead!
Repeat!
I'm good at this whole healing business. They didn't disappoint.
They're sparking me yet.
Are you okay?
Healing is also crucial.
Cheers, you're just
I'll keep up the attack.
Looking good, though.
I'm getting in the groove.
Ever the paragon here.
They're sparking me yet.
You're pushing yourself too hard.
Good.
Uppercut.
Let's go, Bunchy. Healing is also
crucial. Knew you had a good one, Mimi. Eat.
Gemini,
run!
Why
the enemies on me! Senna, let's see it!
Okay. We'll push through.
Butterfly blade!
Out of my face!
We've got to practice our chain attacks more often.
When they land, they really land. Let's dish them out whenever we can.
Oops, they found us.
New enemies, be careful.
What kind of place is this?
You can never go wrong with some ether. Let's go someplace else.
Guess now we've left the army, we've got to handle stuff like this ourselves.
It's a tough break, but we'll just have to take things as they come.
Ironclad, eh? Cool! I've been wanting one of those.
Looks good to me.
Not a bad job.